Fibromyalgia is a rheumatological condition in which patients feel widespread pain. While the initial cause is unknown, this unexplained pain typically lasts at least 3 months and often presents with a list of accompanying symptoms.
There are some symptoms that are associated with fibromyalgia as well. Doesn't have to be there, but it could be associated. For example, sleep disturbances, changes in quality of life, changes in mood.
Health experts are working to better understand this disease, identify why people develop it in the first place, and how to treat it.
There are some theories, there are some hypotheses as to what fibromyalgia or what's causing fibromyalgia. However, until we really understand the pathophysiology, it's hard to come up with a cure.
Until a cure is found, it's important to focus on symptom management.
If someone has problems sleeping, so we can come up with some methods like sleep hygiene, for example, sometimes sleeping aids when it's necessary. Controlling the pain aspect of it can also help. The mood changes, especially depression or anxiety, we can address that from a psychiatric standpoint to manage the depression or manage the anxiety.
There are still a lot of unknowns about fibromyalgia, but researchers are learning more about this chronic condition every day.